A re-stabilizer is very effective in stopping upward movement of the tongue and also stopping any motion of the trailer body due to our responsive suspension. After unfolding the stabilizer, place it up underneath the trailer, either against the main floor or a cross member on the chassis. Attach the hooks on the strap to the feet of the stabilizer and use the ratchet to tighten the strap. As the stabilizer is drawn upwards, it solidifies the back of the trailer.